Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up IPTV Smarters app. To get started, the first thing that you'll need to do is to head over to the IPTVSmarters.com. In here, go ahead and click on the downloads button. This will take you to the download section. Now you can select the version of IPTV that you want to download. So you have the first selection of IPTV Smarters Pro, and since we want to download this on our Windows device, just go ahead and click on the available for Windows OS and the download will start immediately on your device. Now if the download doesn't start immediately after you click it, just go ahead and click on the click here button. Once you have the app downloaded on your device, just go ahead and open the file on your file manager. Go ahead and click on this APK and the application will immediately be installed on your device. And now you have the IPTV Smarters Pro application installed on your Windows device. In here, you just need to enter your login details and you're good to go. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this got up to you out. If it did, please don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe.